guys happy to be out? And here comes the big boy. Running out of there. So today what I'm going to do, guys, is we're bringing Daisy back in here. And we're going to set up the cameras. And I have a little spot up in there. I'm going to put this one. That'll watch the hen house. We'll set this other one up. And in here somewhere. And that way we can watch and see if she has quit her naughty behavior. So we'll set these things up, guys, and we'll bring you back. This is from Sprout, and this is a 21% meal maker. And then I also have the regular granules. So if you look at it, there's the meal maker, there's the smaller chunks, and the bigger chunks are the from Sprout, the 21%. We also mix in some scratch with that. And what we're trying to do is we're trying to get to that higher protein level. For one, is it keeps them from beating up on each other. Number two, in the cold weather that we're having, they need that high protein to keep themselves warm. So I mixed up everything together. So I roughly got three bags in here. So what I'll do is I'm just going to put it in a pail. Now I'm going to take some scratch out. We're going to put that in there. And I also, guys, I did, prior to that, I did mix some calcium in. We're just trying to get them to be healthy, happy chickens. Good. Tried to put it in the floor. We tried doing everything else as best that they ingested. And all my scratch has cracked corn. It has oats in there. And what I like to do is I'll just sprinkle this in and run because that means let them dig it up. And today we're just getting things ready to bring Daisy out to meet the rest of them because she's now out of her time out. So come on, let's go feed the birds. Okay, guys, so this is the feeder that I got inside their coop. Obviously, the winter time here, these guys are going through a lot more feed. So this little one goes in here, and this one hangs up in their run. What I'm going to do is we're going to fill the little one up without trying to dump it all over everywhere. And when I mess a bunch, that's alright because Cody will come in and dress it. And then I'll put in the rest of this one. The scratch I'm just gonna take and I want it in their run so that they're going there pecking and chewing and digging things up in here. So right now, guys, we are sitting at 60 again, so I don't know if that thing is broke or it is really warm in here. And they're ready to come out. So this goes obviously under here, keeps it off the ground. Things there. And I'll just sprinkle on. They like playing underneath here, so I like to throw some of this underneath there, keep them busy. And of course. Alright, guys, so you can see here it is 60 degrees in here again. And diatomaceous earth we also sprinkle in here. That's good to keep their from getting any kind of sickness or bugs. They'll eat that. They'll scratch on the ground. They do sand bass in it. So that is also sprinkled in here. And, I mean, it's still good. Well, here they come. You guys happy to be out? Here comes the big boy, running out of here. So today what I'm going to do, guys, is we're bringing Daisy back in here, and we're going to set up the cameras. And I have a little spot up in there. I'm going to put this one. That'll watch the hen house. We'll set this other one up and in here somewhere. And that way we can watch and see if she has quit her naughty behavior. Okay, guys, so we're giving them probiotic and electrolytes, and this is a 3-pack, and this is for 3 days, and you gotta do this once a month. Yeah, the electrolytes helps them to stay hydrated, and the probiotics is vitamins and helps them with their digestive system. So this is a 3-day treatment system. We mix it with a gallon of water for 3 days, and then they're good for a month. And I really like giving this in the wintertime because they got a hard enough time in this weather, so this helps boost them a little bit. So good stuff. So now I got it in here, I'm gonna mix this stuff up. Hold on.
You got her.
Let's go take you back. So, guys, this is Daisy. She was the naughty chicken. And now we're going to go and put her back in her. Let's see how she behaves now.
Coming in?
No, it's in here.
You let more heat out. Thank you. All right, guys. So we'll set. We got cameras set up in the hen house, and we got cameras set up here.
So we'll come back in a couple hours and check on them and see how they're doing.